In this mission, you will learn the basic gunnery skills of targeting, aiming at, and destroying fixed targets. Then you'll combine these skills with your piloting ability to maneuver with and engage moving targets. You may continue at your option to one-on-one dogfighting contests of increasing difficulty. After the one-on-one encounters, you will face multiple enemies as the odds increase against you. Follow the radio instructions during flight. Use the L key to toggle the message log to review your instructions. In this mission, you will learn the basic gunnery skills of
Alpha 1, don't touch anything until told to. Hit the T key to target the container in front of you. Target 1 will turn yellow to indicate it is the current target. Your targeting box will turn green to indicate a good shot. Fire at will to destroy target 1. It should take 8 hits.
Good shooting, Alpha 1. Target destroyed.
Target the next container. Hit the 9 key to see your right forward view. Return to forward view by pressing the 8 key and check your forward sensor. Steer your craft to the right toward the bracketed target. Align the target in your sights and the targeting box will turn green. Now destroy target 2.
Target destroyed.
Continue until you have destroyed all of the containers. Reset your laser recharge rate to maintain a full charge by pressing the F9 key.
Good. Hunting. Target destroyed. Excellent. Shooting. Target destroyed. Target Mover 1 and engage it. Hit the R key to target your nearest enemy. To match speed with the target, press the return key. Successive craft will increase your challenge. Good work, Alpha 1. Alpha One. Quit now or stay to fight. Be warned, the odds will steadily increase against you. Thank you.